Certain situation never end when it start. Sorry mama, know yo, this son broke your heart. Niggas turn to snakes when the man starts to starve. Got me feeling like I'm Melika, I need to do my dog. I just kick back and watch all them niggas on the sideline. I don't hate on the nigga, cause I knew I'd have my time. You can hate me, but you have to rate my grind. And nah, I ain't fucking with that brother, he ain't my slime. My nigga can't look me in the eyes, he knows he let me down. Lost so much friendship, chasing money, I regret it now. I wish Lopes never got dips and still around. All the times we hit the strips, I'm on a mill and outs. So let me tell you about a story, and it's all true. My nigga robbed my other nigga, we was all cool. And then my brother stabbed my brother on some road rules. And that's two brothers I was really close to. Yeah, nowadays I play my part less. Nah, I ain't heartless, I just use my heartless. I love my Aki S, he don't half step. Bro told me go and do your thing, they hate regardless. My daughter smile makes my day, you won't understand. Makes me feel better than the day I made 100 grand. Comfy by myself, I don't need 100 man. All I really need is a phone and 100 packs. I never had a pot to piss in, so I had to risk it. Had me feeling like I'm could be up in the kitchen. Can't believe they got my little bro up in prison. Cause he dipped a nigga, tried to rob him, then he started snitching. Feds at my mom's every week, the shit's getting mad. Gun police, T-pack, my mom dragged her out of cab. Sometimes I wonder it'd be different if I had a dad. But I can't complain, mommy did the best that she can. Yeah, mommy did the best that she could. But a woman can't save a man growing in the hood. All the nights I spent having convos with the fiends. I got life as nightmares and some £1 million dreams. The stuff you brag about, gee, I done it in my teens. In the station I don't talk, feds call me Mr. Bean. Yeah. In the station I don't talk, feds call me Mr. Bean. To the game and I'm not capping. Gee, I was throwing up gang signs when I was 11. Started showing food when I was in year 7. Never made it to year 10, let alone 11. Gee, my past left me scars, some shit I don't mention. On a daily Duppy, thinking about a Duppy daily. Niggas trying to count me out, you must be fucking crazy. I love the block, but I'll never ever let it break me. I hear the devil in my head, but I don't let him take me. Call the line, we got food for days. I'm a wizard with the keys like I'm 2-4-K. Gave my nigga work, gave him 3-4 days. Got my brother on my line, said he needs. My bro lost his nan and his mom, I can see he's hurt. So I don't complain about my problems, cause it could be worse. My nigga ain't seen his son in a year. Had to tell his being fixed up, cause I really care. My little nigga told me I'm the one he wants to be like. Really couldn't be I'm nothing like these guys. Had blocks doing numbers by the seaside. Always got to be right, I made a nitty sleep nice. Smooth with the flow like I'm smooth with the girls. Smooth with the birds like I'm smooth with the skills. I just kick back and make a quick juice off the yay. I got sales out of town, getting work cause they pay. What you niggas really heard about the flays, but I just sold the whole box, 250 all the way. Bro, niggas always talking about me saying this and that. But all them niggas in your visit worth 50 stacks. It's like they want clout more than money, shit's getting mad. But I'll never snake my bro, shit's really getting bad. Feds on my case trying to put me in the can. I wonder about them niggas facing life or a man. Smoking on this Cali got me lost in my thoughts. In my last menu, I swear I could've bought a Porsche.